Zalavi.
That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Claw has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
Kill them.
Guys! Very creeped out now.
Shuri, Claw has erected some kind of sonic barrier across the entrance to the trap.
I have an idea. Just stand your ground until I can get to you.
Yeah.
Claw is turning the mound into a bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through.
Against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver. Nice.
Attack! Listen close.
What in my name was that?
That was Klo.
He's alive.
As much as a sonic monstrosity can be alive, yes.
He suddenly appeared inside the vibranium mount. We had no warning.
He has disabled half the technology inside.
And the other half?
Unreliable at best, actively dangerous at worst.
Are the Avengers up to the challenge?
Absolutely.
Zawavari, Okoye, and I are on standby, but we need to know what we're dealing with before we follow you inside.
We will go in through the original entrance to the mound.
And riding a vibranium-free mechanical tram, so Klo cannot stop you.
Sounds like fun. Let's get this sonic psycho.
That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Klo has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
Kill you.
Guys? Very creeped out now.
Shuri, Klo has erected some kind of sonic barrier across the entrance to the tram.
I have an idea. Just stand your ground until I can get to you.
clear eyes just inside.
I gave Okoye a device that will take down the barrier, but only for a short time. You need to give her an opening.
What in my name was that?
That was Claw.
He's alive.
As much as a sonic monstrosity can be alive, yes.
He suddenly appeared inside the vibranium mount. We had no warning.
He has disabled half the technology inside.
And the other half?
Unreliable at best, actively dangerous at worst.
Are the Avengers up to the challenge?
Absolutely.
That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Claw has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
Kill them.
Guys! Very creeped out now.
Shuri.
Kron has erected some kind of barrier across the entrance to the tram.
I have an idea. Just stand your ground and see the damage to you.
The vibranium's fine.
Oh, no. Claw is turning the mound into a bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Sonic blast against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver. Nice.
Listen close.
What in my name was that?
That was Klo.
He's alive.
As much as a sonic monstrosity can be alive, yes.
He suddenly appeared inside the vibranium mound. We had no warning.
He has disabled half the technology inside.
And the other half?
Unreliable at best, actively dangerous at worst.
Are the Avengers up to the challenge?
Absolutely.
That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Klo has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
Kill him.
Guys! Very creeped out now.
Shuri, Klo has erected some kind of sonic barrier across the entrance to the trap.
I have an idea. Just stand your ground until I can get to you. Is turning the mound into a bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver. Nice.
Coming in!
Thank you.
down! Avenger?
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver. Nice.
The barrier's down.
Get into the tram. Now.
The Panther and his super friends come to play.
You should have learned your lesson, Claw. Wakanda does not fall to invade us. Ever.
Wakanda will fall the way it rose with vibranium.
Not if we have anything to say about it. We can use these sonic dampeners again. They line the train tracks.
If we can get to the control room, we can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.
And it's gone.
We need to clear all of this corrupted vibranium for our plan to work.
There is an emergency cache of antimatter that Shuri can bring up from the vault. It will lead through the corruption in small doses. White noise to keep the corruption from returning.
You will do no such thing, Princess.
All right. He missed the coronation.
Men, destroy the control room.
Destroy. Control.